Alright, welcome back guys. Okay, I'm doing another request video to test Tomb Raider 4 and 5 on this Windows 11 Pro ARM64, Tomb Raider Revelation and Chronicle. This is a pre-installed game, that means the game are installed on another PC and the file are copied to this phone, window phones, what to call it. Right, start with the first one, Tomb Raider 4. And this game can only be played with a keyboard. And resolution are 640 by 480. Original PS1 scaling. Why it blinking? Moving using arrow key. Jump. Still something missing, the driver, that's why it's blinking. Oh, the setting. She always running. Uh-oh, don't crash. Freeze, I say freeze. So, it freeze and crash. Let's try the Tomb Raider 5, Chronicle. Chronicle. At the beginning, there is this is the most important. So, can you see? Maybe a bit tiny. Six 640 by 480, 32-bit. RGBA. Use your Direct3D. This is your GPU driver. That's it. Okay. This one is a Windows. You can take the Windows. Oh, crash also. Don't crash. Because the DirectX compatibility, that's the problem. Since the game are too old and also it's a port. Much we can do here. Let's try again. Graphic glitch. Oh, crashing. Crash. Bandicoot. Well, the Poco F1 are much stable, but the graphic haven't been updated since last year, so the second best are Poco X3 Pro and the last one, this one. Haven't tried any other device, so maybe on Nabu are better, I'm not sure. The Mi Pad 5. Crash Bandicoot. Well, I'm using a local account, no password needed, right? Let's try again the Tomb Raider 4. She can walk, she can run, she can jump,
good men have died,
she can shoot,
and cruel men have bought
that's Lara Croft.
For their own ends, for this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its route, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. First obstacle, a small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold, walk. Now push forward. Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the arrows ahead. Push forward and jump together.
Back one step. Oh, leech. That's a wall. And freeze. What causing the freeze? Well, let's see. Over here. Yep. What is this? Microsoft Edge. Alright, that's it. We'll be testing more game after this. Stay tuned and thank you for watching.